Okay, shalom. Alonso here back. So my computer is a little slow right now, and so here we go. This is the Rastafari Fellowship, just so you could kind of take a glimpse. If anyone wants to work on it and add, I mean, Iman can. I don't know how to explain it, kind of like, I could get you, like, as an, set you up as an admin, and I don't mind, you know, there should be trust, you know, instead of anything else, man. So yeah, I definitely don't mind. You see, we got, the brothers and sisters, check that out, the Aquadin project. I mean, it's not to bring color in, but they have some good ideas, but when they're representing the city, the future city, well, some of you may not know what I'm talking about, but check out the video. Let me just say it. You know, they're introducing a new idea of the city life, and then, but they don't have no colored people, you know, so have something to think about it. and it's in Africa, you know, so something's definitely got to be done about that. Anyways, Agasa 8, now just a brief little brother Yaron. Actually, I guess it's not to advertise for them, but these two brothers right here, I haven't seen them in a while, but they're doing pretty good. There's this band Tribal Seeds. I'm gonna recommend it, because they do keep it, I'm gonna be honest, I mean, not 100%, but yeah, you know, they incorporate His Majesty upon them music, you know. They're most songs are fairly well written, and the music might be a little progressive in the sense that it's reggae, but it might be just a tad bit upbeat. Not that it's like a Californian style. It's kind of difficult to explain, but it's good music, but it may throw off some people because of the romantic jams, you know. Like, I don't agree with that, but there's some good songs, you know, like Dedicated to the Most High, and Music for the Most High, at least, you know. I haven't seen them in a while, but yeah, they're doing their thing. I mean, the last I heard, they've been doing some US tours and stuff like that. The music is actually, I said progressive, but in the sense that they incorporate like some hip-hop elements, you know, some they do different things, you know. They mix it up. I mean, it, you know, if you want to check them out. But I guess the reason I brought that up was because it was a little section where, like, it's supporting, like, people, some of the Rastafari people, you know, like, on the move, and it was kind of like a dedication page. Now, this is the Land of Judah. I haven't been able to work on this one at all, hardly. But another thing, the likes. I've been trying to get, well, this one's new, actually. This one's fairly new. But if 30 likes or something, and we get to, like, set a customized or personalized URL, if any, you know, What do you think? What do the brethren and the sistren think? You know, like, let's make it a collective work project. You know, just message me. It don't have to be like a conversation. You could just, like, you know what, I'd like this name. You know, once again, you could check out LOJ videos on that YouTube channel. So yeah, just wanted to share this. I mean, not that it's a big deal, but it's something that, you know, we gotta, I'm just thinking of whatever can be done, you know, use these little sites while they're up, and have no fear, you know, Jah guide and protect, you know, the Ethiopian world net ain't going nowhere, it's forever, you know. So shalom. Let me know what y'all think. So until